Tiffany, and welcome to this edition of The Review. Today we're playtesting the Prince XO3 Rebel. This player stick has an aggressive cosmetic and a new technology called XO3, and it's actually this racket is the choice of ATP pro Gael Monfils. Let's go ahead and check in with our playtest team to see what they thought of this Rebel. And first up, we're going to talk to Jason. So Jason, give me your overall impressions of this Rebel.
Well, I think obviously the first thing you notice with this racket is the cosmetics, like you said. It is very different from what Prince is used to. I think it's going to stand out a lot. It's love it or hate it, you're going to recognize it. And for me, I love it. As far as performance goes, it was a little bit too heavy for me. I felt sluggish with it, especially on a running forehand. But don't get me wrong. I think if you had time to set up and you had preparation and timing down, you're able to hit the ball really well. It has great plow through. And I was really able to kind of crush my shots either down the line, inside out, or cross court. Probably my favorite thing about this racket, though, is the feel. The feel is unlike traditional speedport rackets, where it's kind of a den feel, big sweet spot. It goes back to the more traditional rackets, which I like. I don't use the damper or anything. But besides that, I also feel like it didn't. The sweet spot wasn't neglected as well. I still had a big sweet spot, and there was still plenty of feel with it. But overall, I think it's a good racket. If you're an advanced player that can harness the 12-plus ounce weight racket, then it's definitely a must demo.
Okay, great. Thanks, Jason. Let's go ahead and check in with Chris. And here we are with Chris. So, Chris, how about you? What are your likes and dislikes of this Rebel?
Well, let me get to the dislikes first. I didn't have any. I liked everything about the racket. Excellent plow through, as Jason said, and really solid and stable racket. Another thing Jason alluded to was the feel. Way more feel on the ball with this racket than I felt from any other speedport type racket. So I could really, you know, feel the ball sinking into the string bed. I was getting a lot of control. Loved the racket at net. Excellent touch and feel, nice and solid. And it kind of just really reminded me of a really nice classic player's racket feel from all around the court. And, you know, from the baseline, I was getting good spin and, you know, enough power from the mass of the racket. I was able to really whip it through and use the weight of the racket, you know, to keep my shots deep and on target. And I really, really enjoy playing this racket. Probably my favorite playtest in a long time.
Okay, great. Thanks very much, Chris. So, Danny, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Thanks. How are you?
Good. So, what about you? Overall impressions of this Rebel 95?
Well, there wasn't much I didn't like about it. You know, just like Chris said, his likes and dislikes, there wasn't much that he disliked. There's two things I want to talk about, one being that what Jason hit on and one being that Chris hit on. Chris said that the racket was really solid, and that's one thing that I noticed a lot about this racket. Even on off-center hits, seemed like every single time I was hitting the ball solid. Another thing about Prince that I seen that's very consistent with most of the rackets is the feel. Okay. One thing I always tell my customers about is that if you want a racket that has good feel or a dampened type of feel, try a Prince racket out. Mm-hmm. So as far as this racket, how it worked out for my game, worked out awesome. I mean, from the baseline to the net. Even with my serve, I mean, generally, for some of our viewers that have seen me talk about rackets that are around 12 ounces, I generally have a harder time serving because they're so heavy. But this one, I didn't really have any problem serving with it. So overall, great racket for me.
Thanks, Danny. And we have one more playtester to talk to. So Spence, how are you today?
I'm doing well, thanks.
Great, thanks. Can you give me your overall thoughts of the Rebel?
Sure. Not to beat a dead horse, but I agree with what the other guys said about how solid the racket plays. Chris touched on the plow through as well as Jason, and I think the mass of the racket, you know, being over 12 ounces, really comes through the ball, keeps the ball online. They talked about feel. There is good feel with the racket. I think it's strong from all areas of the court. If there's one particular area I thought it shined for me was on the serve. I thought it came through the ball really nicely, great control, good velocity, good spin. Really liked it from that area.
Great. Thanks, Spence. And that wraps it up for this edition of The Review. Thanks for watching.